And we're on Facebook Live today. Hello, everybody. Yeah, so we're glad you're here. So we're going to start off our show tonight. We're the G-Town Players. Our G-Town Players consist of me, Linda Purs, J.J. Despo on guitar, and Terry Bartlett on harmonica. And so we're the G-Town Players. And if you notice, look at, we got a sign. I don't know if you can see that on Facebook. I just picked that up like an hour ago. And it's right across the street. It's a Concept One. And they make little signs right there. So we're glad, hey, you made it back from fall break. Everybody's making it back from fall break. So we're glad to see that. Is Michelle coming? All right. It wouldn't be the same without you guys. So, okay. So we're glad to be here, and we're going to start off with two of the G-Town Players, Terry and J.J. Despo. He plays 90s music and some country music. So we're glad you're all here, and I hope there's some people here on the Facebook that now you could be all over. And in the United Kingdom, it's 11 o'clock at night. I have a couple friends that are supposed to be saying hello. So we'll see how this all goes. So let's bring to the stage J.J. Despo and Terry Bartlett.
All right. How's everybody doing this afternoon? The weather's starting to get cooler. Thank goodness. I think there's one of them. Alright, I'm J.J. Despo, a.k.a. Jeremy Esposito. This is the first Wednesday of the week. I'm thrilled that we're cruising into another weekend. So, this is like the start of the weekend. I think, Terry, if I'm not mistaken, this is Terry Bartlett on harmonica. I love playing with Terry. I think University of Tennessee starts their weekend on Tuesdays. So, anyway, we're going to get the show started. We got some cool to hear. So, this is, I do play songs from the 90s and some country. And this is the Indigo Girls, Closer to Fine.
Closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find.
Lord, I went seeking clarity. I went to the doctor, I went to the mountains. I looked to the children, I drank from the fountains. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked mind. Unless I seek my source for some definitive, closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find, yeah. All right, thank you.